talk a little bit about how to cope with severe depression.
Say that.